A Fort Myers business owner is wondering if she was targeted. Someone put two holes in her pet shop windows. And the weapon, if you will, might surprise you. Not a bullet, not a rock, but marbles, likely launched from a slingshot.
Sounds like a kid's prank, but as NBC2's Joseph Ojo explains, the vandal could be in big trouble if they're ever caught.
And I look over towards the window in my office area and I see a hole in it.
Pieces of shattered glass remain.
Maybe it was just kids fooling around and they realize the severity of what they've done.
After someone shot two holes into the windows of Paws and Claws on Wednesday.
I wasn't sure, but it was, you know, maybe it could have been a rock from the lawnmower.
The shop's owner, Patricia Bly, said deputies found marbles inside the shop, exactly the size of the hole in her windows.
She had said that it was too big of a hole for it to have been a bullet or a BB, and the marble would have been the right size. Probably a slingshot. Their aim is very good.
Looking at hundreds of dollars in repairs, Bly tells me she wants deputies to catch whoever did it. And attorney Michael Raheb says if they're ever busted, they could be in big trouble.
But vandalism, obviously, criminal mischief, sounds to be over $1,000. That's a felony.
Joseph Ojo, NBC2.